2022 was the craziest year of my life, and here's why.
In January, my girlfriend surprised me with a trip to Ireland where I got to taste authentic Guinness. In February, I went to Brighton to an 80s themed birthday. In March, I turned 22 and had the best birthday ever back home in Manchester. April, I met my lifelong role model and hero, David Tennant. In May, I got my first ever tattoo and surprised my girlfriend with seeing her favourite artist live. In June, I saw Johnny Depp, Logan Paul and KSI. In July, I filmed a national ITV advert with Alison Hammond. In August, I went to the UK's first ever Prime Festival and took my girlfriend to Paris. In September, I got violated at Karen's Diner and celebrated my friend's birthday in Butlins, which was mental. In October, I went to my first film premiere and took my girlfriend to Wales for Halloween. November, I basically became an ambassador for Prime. And in December, my conspiracy account grew to 140,000 followers.
I wouldn't be where I am or who I am today without the amazing support of all the loving people around me. I love you all so much and I hope you have an amazing 2023. Let's do this.